Hey, I'm Stephanie Bauer for Holly Scoop. 46-year-old Halle Berry may look perfect and put together on the outside, but turns out she's got issues just like the rest of us. Halle reveals she's been in therapy for 3 decades. Halle has been getting help for over 30 years to deal with issues surrounding her alcoholic father. She needed help to get over the harmful behavior of her dad, Jerome, that she witnessed when she was little. She says, "I've done therapy on an as-needed basis since I was probably 10 years old. My father was an alcoholic and a very abusive one, and my mother knew the value of providing me with the outlet of an unbiased person to talk to." Halle says, "So I've done that all my life when times get stressful. It really helps me deal with stuff." Halle admits she tries to keep her problems hidden from her loved ones now. Quote, "If I do have a problem, I handle it so well that most other people don't even know about it." For more entertainment news, stick with HollyScoop.com.
Watch your favorite videos wherever you are. Available as a free download for both your iPhone and iPad. Search Holly Scoop in the iTunes Store.